Question 17. The best answer is D. The pronoun those correctly indicates that the moves in dance are being compared to the moves in martial arts and acrobatics. Those takes place of the noun moves in the comparison. Choices A, B, and C are incorrect because they do not compare similar things. It's the moves in the dance compared to the moves in martial arts and acrobatics. The moves are not compared directly to martial arts and acrobatics.